Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and you're tuned in to Madden 18 on EA Sports. The Cowboys would love nothing more than to finish out today's game with a second notch in that win column. It's the Packers going up against the Cowboys. With that, we'll send it over to Brandon Godden and Charles Davis. They've got the call in this Week 5 matchup.
Thank you very much, Larry. EA Sports coverage of the NFL, the National Football League, is here and on the air. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Green Bay Packers and the Dallas Cowboys. Hello again, everyone. I'm Brandon Gordon, joined as always by Charles Davis. And Charles, you take a look at this Cowboy team entering play. They were winners last time out, so they'll be looking, Charles, to make it two in a row. scoreboard. An update from Los Angeles. It's the Rams that have grabbed the early lead. And we'll keep an eye on that one as our game goes along here. Angeles, they're in the second quarter now. It's the Rams that have grabbed the early lead. Remember to keep an eye on the ticker, of course, at the bottom of your screen for updates on that game and others around the NFL. And this one gives his guys a 12-point lead. extra point. And that one makes this a 19-point game. Point. And they're able to cut the deficit to 12. The Raiders have moved back in front in that game. That has been back and forth all afternoon. If they hang on, that would up their win total to 5 on the season so far. And Charles, I think when the schedule comes out, all teams, no matter where they're predicted to finish, talk about protecting your home turf. They were able to do that here in this one.
Similar to a tennis match, right? Not letting them break your serve. That way you hold on to it. They got it done, and they feel very good about that victory.
So for Dallas, they move a step closer to 500 as their record improves to 2-3. And they'll be able to enjoy this one through the bye week before they get back at it again. Meanwhile, for Green Bay, they drop below 500 to 2-3 with a loss. And they'll be off to Minneapolis next week for a look at new U.S. Bank Stadium and a date with the Vikings. So for our entire crew, alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you next time.